Ladies and gentlemen, can you feel it? Can you feel the atmosphere as CCW has returned right here tonight? Ladies and gentlemen, as always, this is Tony Mack, and I hope you're excited for the return of CCW as I am. Ladies and gentlemen, what a night as we are kicking off the 2010 Ringmaster Tournament right here to decide who will face the World Heavyweight Champion at SummerSlam. And ladies and gentlemen, it's just a few more stuff to cover, but how about this? Looks like AJ Taylor is headed out here. Remember, he cashed in his Money in the Bank contract at the end of Judgment Day. And now he holds the World Heavyweight Championship. And it's going to be interesting to see what Taylor has to say here on the return episode of CCW Raw. But nonetheless, we get to see it right here tonight. And look at this reaction. If you're listening to this reaction, as the fans are booing Taylor out of the building. Taylor's been used to this reaction before, but it's been a long time since he's had this type of reaction. This guy is very talented inside that ring. But the thing about it, people are despising the way he won the World Heavyweight Championship. This is a chance for him to explain maybe why he chose Brando to cash in on it, why he did it, but I'm pretty sure that Taylor doesn't regret it. And the fans continue to give it to him. So on how they feel about the whole situation. But let's see what Taylor has to say. Going on right here. Looks like Mark Brando heading down to the ring. No music or nothing. He's just coming down here. We're going to see what Brando has to say about this whole situation. I wonder why Taylor stopped talking. It was because Brando was coming down that ramp. Oh, big words there by Taylor. Oh, what's this? What in the... Taylor, got him up. Looking for that Godbuster. Wow, what a cheap attack by the new World Heavyweight Champion. The champion taking out the former champion. It looks like we're going to have a match for the World Heavyweight Championship at the Great American Bash between Taylor and Brando. But how about this? The first match for the Ringmaster Tournament, Kung Fu Kid taking on Roger Mask, one-on-one, and that's next. Everybody was Kung Fu
fighting. Those kids were fast. The following contest is scheduled for a one fall. In fact, it was a little approaching the ring from Aurora, Colorado, the Samurai.
Kung Fu Kid looking to advance in this Ringmaster Tournament. And maybe try to get an opportunity at SummerSlam to once again regain that World Heavyweight Championship. He won it before. He's looking to do it again. So he has to go through Roger Mask. And remember, ladies and gentlemen, The Ringmaster Tournament culminates at the Great American Bash, where the number one contender will be decided. Of course, the winner go on to face the world champion at SummerSlam. Last year's winner was Eric Stanton. And Mass now, get ready to make his grand entrance, as only he can do. Roger Masters has some bad luck in his last few matches here in CCW, but maybe he can get back on track here with the return of Raw. Yes, ladies and gentlemen, we're back on Saturday nights. It feels good to be back on Saturdays. My goodness. But right now, these two men get ready to lock up and see who will advance to the next round of the Ringmaster Tournament. Get one step closer to becoming the 2010 Ringmaster. Bass looks pumped up. Looking to get back on track. Kung Fu Kid looking to get another shot at the World Heavyweight Championship. And it all starts here. Here's the bell. Here we go. Oh, look at that kick already by Kung Fu Kid. And he goes to the gut. But oh, Mass puts him off. Oh, with a shoulder block. Picking him up now. Kick to the gut. Another kick to the gut. Irish whip throws him in, and oh, what's this? Belly to belly suplex. That was a beautiful move by Mass. Mass now picking up Kung Fu Kid, and a kick to the gut, and a punch. Boy, Mass not letting up. Throws him in, clothesline into the corner. And, oh, right to the back of the head right there. What's Mass going to do? Got him up, and oh, nice move right there. And it takes Kung Fu Kid down. Oh, the gut right there, the kid with a standing sidekick. Was taking Mass's face off with that one. Kid now, oh, nice wrestling leg sweep. That was a beautiful move by the, oh, look at that, kick to the back. Picking him up now. Oh, nice reversal by Mass, though, throwing him into the corner. Oh, God! A brain shattering elbow to the face, and then he stomped him. I tell you what, I would not want to be on the receiving end of that elbow. Mass now got his man up. Oh, drops him on his face. Mass now going for the cover. One, two, can you put him away? No, only a two count. Roger Mass, a former United States champion, looking to get back to championship glory. And if he can advance in this Ringmaster Tournament and make it to the Bash in the finals, he will be headed to SummerSlam to get that World Heavyweight Championship. And you see him break the count quickly. I don't think he had to worry about the count that early, but he broke it anyway. Oh, driving Kung Fu Kid's head on those steel steps.
Come on,
ruthless.